Hey, what's up? This is Ray Mack. I know y'all like some shrimp and grits. So this right here video is coming up soon, y'all. But I want you guys to go over and check out this here stewed chicken. I'm talking about Southern style stewed chicken. You know what I'm saying? But the video I'm about to drop for you right now, check it out. I got two smoked sausages going into the air fryer right now, okay? But I'm going to be quiet because I want you guys to see the rest of this video with the music kicking. Let's go. We're gonna go ahead now and toast up these here buttered buns in the air fryer. Don't clean it, just throw the buns in there. Let's jazz up some of this here ranch dressing. All right, we're gonna put some of this here ranch dressing in a bowl, and then I got some of this here Texas Pete dust. You see it, Texas Pete dust. Along with this here, we're gonna add in my little special thing, y'all. I got some homemade barbecue seasoning, and you can definitely use store-bought barbecue seasoning or your own type of barbecue seasoning. Once you got all of those three combined into a bowl, go ahead and stir this stuff up. Mix this stuff up. Let's go. Now tell me, what do you put on your smoked sausage sandwich? Come on, put it in the comment section below. Why? Because I want to build your sandwich. And if I could, I want to team up your ingredients with other subscribers' ideas and make a video and give you, my family, a shout out for creating the next smoked sausage sandwich. Yes, I want to do a smoked sausage sandwich series. I need you guys' help right now. So let's check out the rest and get in.